Finally got another vintage book for the collection. So lucky to find it. So yeah.